Sutherland is one multi-dimensional superstar career human being who tries to make movie acting and musical career. Well, it's a very difficult task to achieve because they are two different professionals. In 2015, it was announced that Sutherland was cast in the lead role of the former ABC political drama series Designated Survivor as Tom Kirkman, the President of the United States. The show was renewed by Netflix by a third season, which was released on June 7, 2019. Jack Bauer also provided a narration for several promotional spots for the United States men's national soccer team during the 2014 FIFA World Cup for ESPN. He has appeared in a Brazilian TV commercial for Fiorin C4 Sedan and a voiceover for commercial for Bank of America. His voice is SGT.
In 2000, he co-starred, Kiefer Sutherland co-starred with Woody Allen in the black comedy Picking Up the Pieces, but the film was received poorly by poor commercial audiences and by critics. Since then, Kiefer Sutherland has starred in small projects and festival release events. He starred in the film Beat, which premiered at the Sundance Film Festival in 2000. He also appeared in 2001 film Cowboy Up, which won the Crystal Heart Award at the 2001 Heartland Film Festival. He also starred in the film To End All Wars, which won 2 awards at the Heartland Film Festival and 1 award at the Hawaii International Film Festival. In 2000, Kiefer Sutherland has been associated mostly widely with the role of Jack Bauer on the critically acclaimed television series 24. After being nominated 4 times for the Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series Primetime Emmy Award, Sutherland won the award in 2006 for his role in 24's 5th season. In the opening skit of the 2006 Primetime Emmy Award, Kiefer Sutherland made an appearance as his 24 character Jack Bauer. He also won and was also nominated for the Best Actor in the Drama Series at the 2007 Golden Globe Award for 24. According to his 2006 contract, his salary was of $40 million for 3 seasons of the show, which made him the highest actor on the television series. Kiefer Sutherland constantly emphasizes that the show is mainly entertainment. The Dean of the United States Military Academy, Brigadier General Patrick Finnegan, visited the set of 24 in February 2007 to urge the show's makers to reduce the number of torture scenes, and Sutherland accepted an invitation from the U.S. military to test West Point cadets that it is wrong to torture prisoners. In an interview with OK magazine, Howard Gardner said it would be an unbearable loss if they killed off Sutherland's character. Due to his extensive schedule with 24, he spent less time in film. In 2004, he starred in Talking Taking Lives alongside Angelina Jolie and Ethan Coen, in which he had a flashy cameo. In the Sentinel 2006, he starred alongside Michael Douglas as one of his four, and he also starred in Disney's The Wild, where he voiced the character Samson. He played the lead roles in Alexandria Aja's Supernatural Horror. Nero 2008, he joined the DreamWorks animated film Monsters vs. Aliens. He reunited him and actress Reese Witherspoon with whom he starred in Free Will, Monsters vs. Alien is Sutherland's highest grossing film to date. Kiefer toured extensively, earning the acclaimed actor a reputation as a relentless road warrior. Kiefer's career, the touring and recording artist, has catapulted him globally as a respected guitarist and vocalist. A retrieving format, revising, Kiefer engages audiences with his self-deprecating wit and shares the stories behind his highly personal songs that populate his 2006 debut album Down in a Hole and his forthcoming new release Reckless and Me, including his new single. Recently, Kiefer Sutherland produced a music video, Something You Love, the band's second album. The band performed in Scotland and in Las Vegas. I could have imagined the depth in which I have fallen in love with torturing, to have the opportunity to convey intimate, personal stories to an audience, for me, has proven to be priceless, said Kiefer Sutherland. Kiefer Sutherland, whose unexpected unvarnished authenticity as a singer, songwriter, Associated Press, and edgy vocals blended with passion, Rolling Stone. Kiefer performed 50 shows in 7 countries in less than. Musically, his shows encompasses country, rock, blues, and Americana, driven by his gritty vocals and anchored by his deep for telling compelling stories in songwriting. Though Kiefer loves writing and recording, the stage holds a special place in his heart. For the last 3 years, Kiefer toured extensively, earning the acclaimed actor as a reputation as a relentless road warrior. His primary motivation as an artist in the thrill of forgiving that connection with his audience through the music. I couldn't have imagined the depth with which I have fallen in love with Corey.